I'm going to warn you right now, I'm super tired this morning.